Karlee's vaping nightmare, lung collapses and permanent damage. Karlee Ozkurt, 20, thought vaping was harmless until her right lung collapsed twice, leaving her permanently scarred. Peer pressure led her to start vaping at 15, but now she regrets it deeply. Despite quitting, she faces an uncertain future and urges others to avoid vaping's dangers.